On the medical front, a local company has developed a way of expanding the use of immunotherapy to fight cancer by identifying more patients who are eligible for this treatment option. Our Cho Sung-min explains.
In 2015, former U.S. President Jimmy Carter was in critical condition after a tumor developed in his brain from skin cancer. But thanks to immunotherapy, which utilizes our immune cells to battle cancer, he was cured.
Immune cells treat cancer by attacking cancer cells. Cancer cells send signals to prevent immune cells from fighting back. That's called PD-L1. The treatment serves as a counter to the signals allowing immune cells to attack cancer cells.
Currently used to treat multiple cancers of the head, nose, liver, lungs, skin, and kidney, immunotherapy is considered a method that can unlock effective ways to treat more severe cancer patients. A bio company in South Korea has developed a type of artificial intelligence technology that has deep learned over 1 million cancer cell images. It runs through analyses based on various criteria from immunostimulatory to immunodeficiency levels, which allows it to drastically increase the odds of finding more patients eligible for immunotherapy.
As for lung cancer, roughly 40% of the patients are known to be treatable with immunotherapy, while it doesn't work on the other 60. But more among that 60% are reactive to the treatment. We found 20 more eligible patients out of 60 subjects by increasing the AI's precision.
Published in Journal of Clinical Oncology in March this year, the technology was recently certified as a medical device in Europe. Developers also plan to earn FDA approval for use in U.S. within the next 3 years. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.